The Whole Armor of God comic book, created by Chevis Davis. Issue 4, written by Chevis Davis. We exist in two realms, the physical and the spiritual. What happens in the spiritual realm is manifested in the physical world. In life, we will have challenges, we shall have struggles, and even our own demons. The only way to overcome our struggles, conquer our challenges, and to destroy our demons is by putting on the whole armor of God. Issue 4, Real Steel.
Oh, well, where are we going?
Just drive.
Can you at least tell us who you are running from?
You wouldn't understand. I mean, I just robbed a corner store. Well, I tried to.
We all make mistakes, bro.
What? You're not even judging me?
It's really not our job to judge. It's our job to save.
Save?
As Christians, we know you have a soul to save, regardless of whatever you did. Nothing is too bad that Jesus can't fix. The truth is, everything you did can be forgiven.
Yeah, Christ died so that we can live. Live a life free of sin.
First, you must hear the word of God.
Believe what you are hearing, then you repent.
So, you're telling me that everything I did can be forgiven? That all the wrong I have done can be washed away if I give my life to Christ? I really can't believe that. I did some really messed up stuff. I know Jesus won't forgive this. That man should have just blown my head off. I don't even deserve to live.
Well, my name is Elijah. They call me EJ.
I'm Levi.
Saul.
God's goodness can bring all people to repentance, changing your actions, heart, and mind.
There's a community pool right there. What's stopping me from getting baptized right now?
Man, this is amazing. It reminds me of Philip and the eunuch.
I know, right? Saul, there's nothing stopping you. I'll pull over right now. Saul, I am so excited for you. This will be the most important decision of your life. Saul, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
I do.
With this confession, I now baptize this repentant believer in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This is for the remission of your sins. With salvation, you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. This signifies that baptism now saves us. Not the removal of the dirt from the body, but a pledge of a good conscience toward God through the resurrection of Jesus Christ, who is on the right hand of God and has gone into heaven and has angels, power, and might under his control.
Thank you, Lord, for saving me.
Hi, this is Chivas Davis, the creator of the Whole Armor comic book series. We thank all the amazing voice talents that made these books come to life. We hope that you enjoy this book and will continue as we journey throughout the series. I intended for these books to be a creative manna so that you can have bread for your journey. Find out more about the Whole Armor comic book series at the Whole Armor comic book. .com and order a hard copy today. Like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube page and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at The Whole Armor Comic Book. Be blessed and Godspeed.